Hey guys, my name is Isaac Mansfield, and I am majoring in Innovation in Society and Computer Information Systems, and I'm going to take you through a day in the life of an innovation major. It's going to start actually a couple hours ago, so here we go. So I start out my day at around 6:30 a.m. Because I have work at 8, and I've got to wake up to my Chemex coffee and then work out before work. It's hard for a lot of people to keep up with eating well and working out, especially during the pandemic. It's definitely been a struggle for me, and I just try my best. But take care of yourself. I use Apple Fitness Plus and a set of dumbbells for all of my work. So on Tuesday mornings, I work my call center job, which is virtual. I work for the Arizona State University Experience Center. So I have my work and my work. I chose to major in innovation in society because it allows me to explore a lot of the concepts and technologies I was really interested in before coming to college. And it's also really modular and flexible, and I feel like you can really make the major your own. I'm currently looking forward to a possible career path in policy writing, something that the innovation degree sets me up for pretty well. It is the perfect qualification for the Master's of Science in Technology Policy, which is what I think I'm going to go into next. And if I could leave you guys with one piece of advice, it would be to choose your classes based on the professor. Even the most boring subject matter can be made entirely interesting by the right professor. So don't choose based on topic. Thank you so much for watching my Instagram takeover. If you have any questions, feel free to DM me or email me, and I'll be sure to get back to you. I sincerely hope you do apply and join our family. But until then, stay healthy and stay safe.